There's no school, no church, no family, no culture, no society, no place, nowhere where women are completely safe.
As international civil servants committed to the values and ideals of the UN, we all have to say, I will not put up with this.
Translate a victim into a survivor, you need to ensure that from the very moment that the victim can complain, the victim knows where to complain, the complaint will be taken seriously, investigated seriously, and any immediate assistance requirements or long-term assistance requirements will be met, and hopefully there will be accountability through justice.
Que quiconque commette ou cautionne des actes d'exploitation ou des attentes sexuelles. Nous ne laisserons personne recouvrir ces crimes du drapeau bleu de l'ONU. Chacune des victimes mérite que justice soit faite. Chacune des victimes mérite notre soutien sans faille. Ensemble, tenons cette promesse.